Welcome to my channel. I use certain letters to differentiate the pronunciation of some Tamil letters. If you already know, skip the pronunciation table to the time shown on screen. In this video, we are going to learn Tamil consonants, its classification and some example words. Let's go to our lesson. In Tamil, consonants are known as mey ezhuthukal. Mey means body, ezhuthu means letter. So mey ezhuthukal literally means body letters. There are 18 consonants in Tamil. As you can see, letters with a dot above are mey ezhuthukal. Let's see how to pronounce them. Ik, ing, ich, inj, it, ing, it, ind, ip, im, I, ir, il, iv, il, il, ir, in. Based on how it sounds, consonants are classified into hard consonants, soft consonants, medium consonants, with 6 consonants in each category. In Tamil, hard consonants are known as vallinam, or you can also say vallinamai. Among the 18 consonants, the odd consonants up to 10, that is the 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th and the 9th consonant, and the last odd consonant, that is the 17th consonant, belong to this category. While pronouncing them, the consonants in this category may sound hard, that is pronounced with the stress. The 6 hard consonants are ik, ich, it, it, ip, ir. Soft consonants are known as mellinam, or you can also say mellinamai. The 1st 5 even number consonants, that is the 2nd, 4th, 6th, 8th and the 10th consonant, and the last even number consonant, that is the 18th consonant, belong to this category. While pronouncing them, the consonants in this category may sound soft, including nasals. The 6 soft consonants are ing, inj, in, ind, im, in. Medium consonants are known as idainam, or you can also say idainamai. The 6 consonants from 11 to 16 belong to this category. While pronouncing them, they are neither hard nor soft. The 6 medium consonants are I, ir, il, iv, il, il. The time taken to pronounce the consonants are half the time as short sound vowels. As you have noticed, there are 2 ir, 2 in and 3 il in the consonants. The 12th consonant is called small ir. Just say it with the tip of your tongue, ir. The 17th consonant is called big ear. You say it with the higher stress than the small ear, ir. The 18th consonant is called small in. The tip of your tongue touches the starting roof of mouth right above the teeth, in. The 8th consonant is called big in. The tip of your tongue touches the middle roof of mouth, that is you say it with a higher stress than the small in, in. The 13th consonant is called small il. The tip of your tongue touches the starting roof of mouth right above the teeth, il. The 16th consonant is called big il. The tip of your tongue touches the middle roof of mouth, that is you say it with a higher stress than the small il, il. The 15th consonant is called special il. Just fold your tongue back, that is move the tip of your tongue towards the back roof of the mouth and try to say il, il. While writing in English, some people use the letters ZH to represent it, but it's not official, and since the sound of ZH is nowhere close to the il, I'm using the capital S of special to represent it. Unlike vowels, Tamil consonants never come as the first letter of a word. They can come at any place after the first letter. One more thing, the 6 hard consonants never come as the last letter of a word. That is, they can come at any place after the first letter and before the last letter. Let's see example word for each consonant. Ik, vanakkam, which means hello. Ing, kurangu, which means monkey. Ich, pachai, which means green. Inj, inji, which means ginger. It, tittam, which means plan. In, kan, which means eye. It, patthu, which means 10. Ind, aindu, which means 5. Ip, appa, which means father. Im, amma, which means mother. E, say, which means do. Ir, yar, which means who. இல் வெள்ளம் விச் மீன்ஸ் ஜாகரி இவ் எவ்வளவு விச் மீன்ஸ் ஹவு மச் இல் தமிழ் விச் மீன்ஸ் தமிழ் லாங்குவேஜ் இல் வெள்ளம் விச் மீன்ஸ் ஃப்ளட் இர் சொற்கள் விச் மீன்ஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் இன் மகன் விச் மீன்ஸ் சன் ஆஸ் யூ கேன் சி ஃபார் வெள்ளம் வென் ஸ்மால் இல் இஸ் யூஸ்ட் இட் மீன்ஸ் ஜாகரி அண்ட் வென் பிக் இல் இஸ் யூஸ்ட் இட் மீன்ஸ் ஃப்ளட் தட்ஸ் இட் ஃபார் டுடே தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங்